Welcome back, one and all, to Darksiders 3. I am the Dark Seraphim. Last time, we got a new toy with the Stormlands form thing. And I fought Avarice, and he was annoying. And I lowered the difficulty. I have no shame to admit it.
Greeting. This will, as you wish. Do make sure they scream, Horseman.
Yes, yes. Now I can focus on heading in this direction.
A few moments later.
So I've taken down Envy, Wrath, and Avarice. That leaves Gluttony, Lust, Wrath, and Vanity, Pride, whatever you want to call it. Back here. Yoink. Ah, healing shard. Thank God I need that. I'm not crazy about heavy attacks being limited to these special forms. I like the idea of these hollows. Hello. Oh, I really like this one. That is fast.
Back to this enchanting scenery. You take me to all the best places.
At least we're best prepared.
Yeah, I really like this storm one. A demonic artifact. Oh, cool. Used for weapon augmentation.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna like this this Storm Hollow. I'm not entirely sure where I'm going right now. I'm just sort of going. I'm following the compass. But now it's leading me back this direction. I don't know. I wish there was a map. Oh my God. I have no idea where I'm going.
What would you want? This will be fun for as you wish. Please take your time.
See if I can't talk to that maker dude. Especially with how cartoonishly over-designed all these things are.
How can I ever repay you?
Greetings, horseman.
I don't know what I'm doing. It's clear I'm supposed to be in the Nether.
What would you ask of this? Please take your time. I remember there being something over here I can burn. Ugh.
An angelic artifact. I'm guessing that does the same thing. Okay. How do I get out? Like that. Pointing me in this direction. This is where I fought Wrath.
The present is tiring enough without reliving the sins of the past.
But someone is going to pay for what they did to that animal. They'll pay in screams.
Okay, I can... Neat, I can come back to visit Rampage. Oh, not back here. Okay. Compass doesn't really do you much good without a map. Oh, hi. Okay, cool, there's friggin' tornadoes. I don't know where I'm going. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, it's time to let these things kill me. So I can go back to that serpent hole. and end the episode, and I'll look up where I'm supposed to go after killing Avarice. Because I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. There's no map. And a compass is kind of pointless if you don't have a map to orientate yourself with. Yeah, look at this. I'm following the map. I'm following the skull on the compass.
Smells like death in here. Trust me. We shared a room 1,000 years ago.
Okay. I think I'm heading in the right direction. Yeah, I remember that this was here. Let's go ahead and talk to this guy.
Great. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish.
Staying alive is a bit more important to me than dealing heavy damage. Dealing heavy damage is fun, and it's fine, but staying alive is probably the best alternative for right now. What the? Must have died here at one point, because there's a fragment of Fury's soul here. Thank you. wants me to go this direction. Okay. Okay.
That seems important.
A little ostentatious, if you ask me.
For once, we agree.
There's clearly something here. One of the sins, I'm sure. It's like an old church. Pride, I'm guessing.
What is it?
Something about this place.
Oh, you wish to repent for your sins?
I will not waver to cleave the Watcher head from your Watcher body.
Less sarcasm. Noted, mistress.
Shield your eyes!
Too bright. What is that?
Well, well, well. Imagine my disappointment. To think that this is the best the Council has to offer.
Hello!
Of the fabled four horsemen, they send the lowliest, the most pathetic of all.
Pride.
Pride. Charming as ever. I've come for you.
Oh, really? As if you'd know what to do with me if you could have me.
What?
Please, spare me.
Are you not one of the great seven deadly? Fight me instead of cowering, you pompous, pathetic
your
excuse!
Your taunts are a waste of breath, horseman. No more an annoyance than the buzzing of a fly. Beneath my notice, like everything else in the Creator's grand experiment, even the greatest treasures of heaven and hell pale beneath my light. Scurry back to the hole you were born from. Perhaps when I am the only sin left on this sad little rock, you will be worthy of an audience with me.
When I'm done, there will be no sins left standing.
So you say. Considering your current state, I find it highly unlikely that we'll ever meet again. But by the rare chance you do earn my favor, find me in Ares. Though I highly doubt a creature such as yourself would be welcome in a place so refined. I encourage you to surprise me, horseman. Until that time.
What an insufferable creature.
Thank you.
I admire your confidence, but you are not ready just yet.
Okay, so you're the last Sin now I have to fight. Interesting. Well, this here's a good place to end this as any. Join me next time on Darksiders 3 as I keep following the skull, and you know what? I still want a map. But until then, I'm the Dark Seraph, signing off.